Hi guys, this is God Boys, and today we are reacting to Fusion C Gamer. Subscribe to him, he's a good YouTuber.
What are you doing?
Who cares? It's already done. It's tomorrow.
What are you doing on Christmas Day? Right? You guys have any special plans or what's going to be going on? And what are you hoping to get on Christmas Day? Let me know in the comment section down below. But let's go ahead and hop in the FNAF elevator. All right, here we go. Pressing button to start. So, your ears, chapter one.
Does it
looks like a shop up here, too. Wait, what? You can buy modern curses, a different cursor. So, you can get a modern cursor, a saw, elevator music, whatever that is, a scream, different colors. That is cool. Oh, there's all these different color like themes and stuff. Alright, that's pretty cool. So there's like a little shop right there. And then games, I'm assuming like his other games, I'm assuming. I don't know for sure though. But let's go ahead and hop into chapter one, Your Fear.
Can I?
Alright, I don't know exactly what I'm getting myself into.
What are you doing?
Whoops. What the hell?
Did you leave?
It's good. Let's see, watch. It should. Yeah, sorry about that. I was just making sure it worked.
Floor one. Here we go, floor one. What Twisted Animatronic is going to be here first? I know I saw Twisted BB. Is that Twisted Foxy? I see a hook. I see a hook. That's got to be Twisted Foxy. Oh, no. Okay. This is a really, really slow... whoever this is. It's gotta be Twisted Foxy though. Like look at the red right there on his arm. That's obviously gotta be a hook. And I think that's his mouth and his tongue. Yeah, that's like tentacles coming out of his mouth. Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, this is getting interesting. What is that? Is that another tongue? Look at all those teeth he has. Holy moly, I was gonna say holy crap, but holy moly I think is more a more suitable word here. Oh, that's like the inside of his mouth right there. Look at how he had literally like four rows of teeth. That is insane. And then not only that, he has tentacles coming through his gums, but then like around his head too. This thing looks insane. But this is also literally like the slowest intro to a game. This is the slowest intro to an animatronic I have ever seen. Is there like a fast forward button? Maybe like an old VCR or something. Dude, I need a fast forward button. Somebody just please make this go a little faster. What if it's like slowly showing off every Twisted animatronic? So this is like the first one, Twisted Foxy, then it's gonna go to Bonnie, Balloon Boy, Freddy. We'll just be here for like 30 minutes. This will be the whole video, guys. Just this slow. Why is it so slow? This is literally the slowest intro I've ever had in my entire life. I think, guys, okay, if you've been watching the channel long enough, let me know. Is this the longest intro for a game we've ever had? I feel like it's gotta be. Like, on the same image. I think that's his eye up there, though. But you guys can't see the mouse cursor for whatever reason. But I'm like
yeah.
Stuff. You can't even see what I'm pointing at. But on the top right there, I think that little green thing up there is probably his eye. Okay, it's got to be close, right? Is this how every elevator's going to be? Like, this is Twisted Fox, the next one's going to be Twisted Balloon Boy. And it's just going to slowly hover onto him. We're going to be there for like 5 minutes. Oh no, I don't want to press enter. No, not again. I can't go through that again. Alright, let's see. Please, don't do it. If it's another slow-mo animatronic, I am going to laugh so hard. Like that, it's a cool intro, but that was really slow. Oh, click here to go to sleep. Okay. Oh. Flashlight, left click, sleep, right click. Click, sleep, and make Freddy go away. Right click. Okay, so I've just got to... Oh, okay, so the top. Oh, Freddy's here. So on the top, that's my sleepiness. Oh, close that door. Wait, does he make a noise? Yeah, he does. So that, like, sliding noise is him opening the door. Dude, he just keeps opening the door. What the? How many times is he gonna open the door? Literally, like, he opens it, like, every second. Okay, I don't know how long I can hold it for, but I'm gonna try to hold it for like a decent amount of time here just to see. Okay, I think we can hold it for a little bit longer. What? My sleepiness goes down too. Holy, I'm gonna try holding it for a while. Okay, yeah, so he's got different stages then. Okay, he's got different stages. Good to know. Alright, let's go for it. Okay, not good. Go away. Is this possible to. Why are you not going away? Oh my. I'm gonna be here for ages. Yeah, I'm gonna hold it. Oh boy. He is. What? Why? Okay, he takes too long to go away. Hold it. Go away. I don't know if I sent him all the way away. I feel like we're just stuck in a loop, though. Then the fly's like weak. Like, he won't go away.
I will fight it.
It's literally going to take his feet.
Get away.
One, two. I'm going to keep holding it. Okay. I don't know if he has a third stage after this, so I'm not trying to risk that. Can you please go away? Oh my gosh. Like, it's like you get so far ahead, and then it just sets you back so far. Doesn't like going away. Okay, go away. Does it like want me to shine it only every once in a while? Like, is it me shining the light that's making the sleepiness? What? Why are you back? No, you have to spam it. Okay. He's literally not going away. There we go. Oh my. I kind of just want to hold it. Just like.
What? Did you guys touch this?
No.
Oh boy, he's back again. That has to be his final stage. It's got to be. If that's not his final stage, then I can go for so much longer. Okay, go. Come on, I'm gonna go for one more. Okay, go away. Get away. What are you doing? Get away, please. Oh, okay, no. He has to have more than just two stages. That clicking noise has to be him. That, like, the boom, that noise. Pretty sure that's him every time he, like, moves closer. Holy, okay, we're, like, halfway through. It's just a weird way of having this play out, though. Okay, there's the second one. One more. Okay, go away. We're, like, literally just not getting halfway done. We're already losing it. Our sleepiness. Oh, my gosh.
I'm going to bring back memories.
Yeah, the second
one.
That was the second one. I didn't want to risk it. I didn't know if that was the second one or the first one. Please go away. Please. Just go in the closet. Okay.
Oh, because of the shark? No, because the Prime Minister.
Okay, is that the second one?
Left us to go to
Hawaii.
That's so
cute. I feel like I'm like, you're in
the
first one.
There's like the blue sky, and there is no freaking rain.
What? You just clicked twice.
Hey, do you want to come watch
this? The closet door is still closed. But he clicked twice.
If you're sure.
So close to the end.
What's the rest of the video? Bye.